My father is from Ecuador and my mother is from Austria, and I see the differences between the lives they had or my families have. I fight for a world in which every person, no matter from where they are, have the same chances.
I think that all of us would be happy to be equal in this world. I fight for equality between people.
I think we as the young socialists and social democrats need to bring back the international solidarity. I fight for solidarity.
In Ukraine, we still have great inequality in society.
I fight for gender equality.
In my country, society is quite conservative. I'm against it. I think that all members of society have right to take part in decision making. I'm fighting for inclusion.
I was brought up as a socialist where human rights come first. I fight for a world where people are put before profit.
Justice is a main issue of well-being our people.
I fight for justice.
It's a good life for everybody. It's only possible if we manage to fight the structural reasons of oppression and injustice that exist currently. It's no difference where this injustice has happened, if it is here or 1,000 kilometers away. I fight for a world without exploitation and oppression.
In my society, women are not included in decision-making process because men think that they are superior and women should be dominated by them. I fight for human rights, but especially women's rights.